Oh, yikes. Ow!
Unfortunately, that's kind of... My job is to hurt you a
little bit. I know.
Ow!
This is one of the coolest moments of my life. I am from Ohio, headlining a WWE title match in Saudi Arabia. If you told 8-year-old me that this was possible, I would have never believed you. This is absolutely the biggest moment of my life. It's all eyes on me, you know? I'm the underdog, I'm the newcomer. There's a lot of pressure. This is the best the WWE has. Like, so much production, so much money, so much energy put into this, and I gotta show up. So yeah, it's the biggest moment of my life for sure. I have to believe that part of me was built for this, and I mean that. I don't feel nervous at all. I'm just ready.
Oh, hi.
I'll keep him down here. Absolutely. Pleasure.
It's your big day.
This is great. It's your big day.
There's so much production behind it. It's wild, man. Like, it's unlike boxing. Like, the production and the show is very good. It's so cool, bro.
It's like magic, great magic.
Yeah, for real. No one does it like the WWE.
You are looking live at Marisol Park Stadium. This is WWE Crown Jewel.
What's up? What's up, my man? Fist bump.
Thank you. I like that.
Logan, please suck my butt.
I love you, brother.
I feel great. I no nerves, to be honest. Like, when you prepare as much as I do for events of this magnitude, there's nothing left to do but go show up and perform. And honestly, like, this is what I do best, man. This is what I do best in the world. I discovered it at 27, but I feel so comfortable in the ring. I'll be doing this for a long time. This just happens to be my third match, and it happens to be for the WWE title. Honestly, guys, jokes aside, I hate all of you.
Man, what are we doing here? We flew all the way out here to support this thing, bro.
No, look. It's crazy how we're in Saudi Arabia, and I have everyone that I love most in the world with me. It's truly a blessing. Like, getting to do this experience in general is a feat of its own, but getting to do it with the people I know and love most of my life is incredible.
In the desert tonight, will one of the greatest championship reigns in sports history continue? Or will a young upstart pull off the biggest upset in professional wrestling history? Perhaps in the history of all of sports.
Love you, bro.
Let's go, bro. Love you, man.
What's up, dude?
Have fun, boys.
Ah!
Drink Ryan.
Lucky shot! I know I don't do this, but I do this. I am so excited right now, performing under pressure, doing what I do best, having fun, making people entertained. Woo! The Maverick's about to strike, baby.
Going out.
Scheduled for one fall is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship! Introducing the challenger, Logan Paul!
Let's go!
Reigns with a spear! Logan Paul deserves all the credit in the world, but tonight, it's about the bloodline.
Sure.
Which knee?
I feel great, bro. Just like, ugh, that sucks that I got hurt.
Which knee are we looking at?
Right.
Right? Go ahead and pull your pads off in here.
Oh my god! Oh!
Sorry about that.
Sorry. Just checking. Oh, yikes. Ow!
Unfortunately, that's kind of...
I know. Ow!
So I'm not going to torch it open.
It was, I landed on the side of my heel, that was planted, and went in.